is like play Legend of Zelda and enjoy games again. Not that I don't play Smash from time to time, but
No, I understand completely how you
that's
feel.
man, I tell you, not having homework, beautiful
It's
thing.
a great thing. I never had homework. Well, even if I did have homework, I never did it. But, I'm a bad example.
Follow your father's example, Fox.
Die before your son can grow up.
Oh man, man.
I mean,
That's a good point. Dang, that's so.
and let your friends take care of their kids.
Oh
You got it,
dang.
Slippy and Peppy. Take care of my son for me. I don't have to die, but take care of him.
Yo, the honest trailer for that is so funny. He's like, keep playing as this guy keeps reminding you of your dead father. It's like, follow your father's example. Father saved me like
You're becoming more just
that
like your father, Fox.
too.
It's like, bro, can you just say good job? You don't gotta keep comparing me, man.
Oh man, too funny. Oh, Eddie, all
There we
your
go.
audio's out. Oh, there you go. Okay,
There
we
it
can hear you.
is. Trying to cook out here. Still getting used to the new setup. Got you. Let me see that mic real quick. I want to see that joint.
Oh, please.
Ooh, what's that?
It's the newer NW800. It's pretty new, huh? Feel
Nice.
so.
Okay, that's what's up.
It wasn't too expensive. It was only like $30, so.
No, that's perfect. That'll last you a good couple years.
Right.
Who needs to spend so much money?
Yeah, 'cause I am still how you like to describe as poor, and so I'm
I second
still
that
struggling.
motion. I have unemployment money right now, so I can't really go
Amen.
like this. I have to go like,
We are here, man.
Like if I spend more than $10 in one day, I'm like, oh my God, that hurt. That hurt so much.
Bro, I bought Chipotle tonight and it was a problem.
Oh,
I
dude.
was like, plus the delivery and you gotta tip these people, it's $30. I only
Dog,
bought two
that's a whole meal for three
burritos.
people.
Right.
How did you, what was your service? What service did you use? Postmate,
No, through the Chipotle app. They so raggedy.
GrubHub? Oh.
Yeah.
Yo,
what's funny? I mean, none of that is, I'm sorry, man. Like I had this T-Mobile gave us this thing for Postmates where we could get like free delivery on on items that are $10 and up. But the things that I wanted to order was like, oh, like there was a big thing we wanted to order. It was like, wait, I've never done this before. Can we trust it? Let's try it on something smaller. But everything, like, oh man, I don't know how much I feel like, yeah, I don't know if I feel like getting anything that's like $15 from them. And then, Right.
like you said, the tip. So,
And
and that's the
possibly
thing.
delivery too. And that's the gag with Chipotle. It's like, yeah, it's a $10 minimum, but you know that their burritos are only like $8. So you gotta buy something else. So then delivery, then the taxes.
Then service fee.
Right.
It's
Then
like,
Starbucks.
bro, stop it.
This is a, why is this burrito $1 million? I don't
Right, I could
understand.
just drive to Chipotle for $2 of gas and
That
get it
part.
for like $7.
Yeah.
But convenient.
Let me go warm the car.
Right.
See, do you sing too, or it's just for the streaming that you got the mic?
Oh no, I mean the mic is just for streaming, but I am a musician.
Hey,
Yeah, I saw the
musician.
saxophones in the background, so I figured that there was some. Nah, they're just for
Yeah.
show. Low
Fuck
key flex.
boy. What's up, Rich? What's going on, Alan? Good to see you,
What's good
man.
with you, bro? It's
Yeah,
been a
good to
minute.
see you. Tacos, good to see you, Seek.
My guy, what's up? But yeah, my best friend actually painted those for me, and then, but I do play saxophone, but I'm a vocal performer, so
Oh, you play sax?
I do. It's been a minute,
You know what
but
I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do something that I'm gonna do
so.
something that artists hate. Play something for me. Sing something
Oh,
for me.
yeah.
God, I hate when people say that
Need you to
stuff.
play some,
Well,
baby.
again, I am how you identify as poor, so I don't own a
It's
saxophone.
in spirit.
Oh,
I
okay,
will
that makes
whistle the
sense.
tune
Right.
for free. I mean, you can always rent.
Right, I was team borrow. You know, I was out there. You know, university hooked me up, and but they're like, we definitely need that back. And I was like, all
Son, I have
right.
five violins from my middle school and high school days. They wanted me to borrow them, right? They're in
Bro,
my garage,
sir.
untuned and everything. You think I'm gonna give you this when I've been going to school? Nah, it's my fingers and my chin. It's my violin now.
Hey, I've been making some sick beats. It's crazy.
Hey, you got something on you right now?
Yeah,
Don't you play something?
I actually just made my first beat too.
Ooh, let's get a sample of that, bro.
All right, let me see. Let me know if you guys like it.
I don't like it.
Well, yeah, I mean, dang.
I would just turn the bass up a little bit in the headphones,
Right, right.
maybe.
I was saying the treble's a little bit low.
Well, see, I don't even have a subwoofer, so.
Man, you
But I
don't need
think
that.
you'll still be able to hear the bass.
As long as you have something that lets you play, you're fine.
Facts.
All right, let me play it. I'll play the first half.
Wait.
Cool.
Well, so
Yeah, do your thing.
you know Tacos records this. You gonna give him a takedown notice for this?
He's gonna be from Allen
True.
specifically. No, go ahead and do it. It's all created by yourself, so.
So this is the intro.
Good evening. This is WJJZ 106.1. The weather is 71 degrees.
Pass it over to sports,
I'm
and we
listening to
got a bunch
Sex
of
and Slow
people
Jams out here,
booing.
man.
Right.
I like it.
Is a love dedication to Jerome. Jerome, Sheila says that she's thinking of you right now.
He also left her bundles at your house. Please go get them.
Yikes.
I like the background drums, and that's nice.
Yeah, I like the
Yeah.
build-up.
Had to add in the piano.
Ah, you dropped the part. I like it.
That's the first part, you know.
Good transition. I like that. All right, it's pretty good so far, bro. I like it.
I
Keep
might as
making them
well just.
joints. Keep making them joints. I may put them in my videos for my intro and outro.
Okay.
Right.
No, for real. I like the feel of it. It's nice,
I
chill
was
music.
thinking the same thing.
Why don't you do
Appreciate
that?
it.
Do that, and I'll commission you.
I'll actually play you my second beat that I just started too. I think you'll like it too. It kind of has like a heavenly vibe.
All right, I like that.
I'm still trying to figure out ways to make it a little bit more interesting. But like the ending, I kind of switched it up a little bit.
Also, Alan, have you ever taken any like music classes in school?
Nah.
Okay. So I was going to say do something dynamic, but I'm thinking, what instruments do you like when you're listening to music?
I listen to everything.
But if you heard a song, like let's say like we are at my house, right? And we're listening to an old school Earth, Wind & Fire joint, what would be that one part, that one category, that one little instrument that you were like, I need that in my song?
Well, I listen to a lot of funk, so it'll probably be bass.
Bass, the
bass
workaround
guitar,
making
yeah.
a bass line with a lot of intricate ups and downs and ins and outs. Try and get
Yeah.
different chords and different sound changes with different octave sounds. Then you can get a good variation between boom ba dum ba da ba boom ba dum in the middle and the highs.
True. Yeah, no, yeah, that's true. I mean, I just feel it out. I just feel the song out.
Right. You don't gotta be technical at all. You just whatever you like.
Yeah. So, but yeah, no, I mean, like when it comes to like, I just listen to anything that sounds just
good. You know, I don't know how to explain it.
No, exactly. I know exactly what you mean.
Like whatever instrument comes on, if it sounds like crazy, I'm just like, oh, you know. Wait, let me show you my second beat though. I just started yesterday. So this is how it starts. I really like this vibe right here.
Got a lot of wavy sounds to it. I like it.
For sure.
But I just started, I haven't really added, you know, nothing crazy yet.
Sometimes the best songs are simple. That drop, I like that.
Yeah, I put a lot of reverb on that. Because, it has this, wavy, heaven vibe, so I'm just
Yeah.
gonna put a lot of reverb on, you know, certain stuff.
It's like a slow jam from the 80s.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, bro, keep that up. Got some good potential right there.
Absolutely.
Thanks. What I'm really happy about is I'm just using the stock sounds in FL Studio. I'm like discovering that actually some of these sounds are pretty fire.
Yes.
Oh, fruity.
You'd be surprised how many artists make songs with the simplest of sounds. Like a.
You don't gotta complicate it.
Yeah,
It's
you
like.
really don't.
Yep. And a lot of those drums are stock sound. Like a lot of producers, they usually pay, you know, for Omnisphere or Nexus or something like that. But I'm kind of happy that I was able to just finesse the stock sounds, you know.
Yeah, that's called being smart.
Definitely smart, creative. I'm really enjoying this. I'm not gonna lie. I really love making stuff. It's fun.
It's a great hobby, man. So who's going to be hosting tonight anyway?
I'm not sure. I thought Novo had it, but then he said in the last message something. I thought, or he said how I understood the last message. He was saying that he might not be able to run it. So, I mean, if maybe I can try running around, but I don't. Bola has a bunch of scenarios crafted, and I'm like, oh man, I wish I knew what they were, but I could try some. If it came down to it, I just don't have the updated cards like Vlad and the new version of Vlad and
Oh, so you have
Ice
like all the old
Killer.
ones on your computer?
You
It's probably for the best, you know.
can do it.
I mean, we'll see. People said they may be joining later, so we'll see. Did Pegasus say she was going to join too?
Yeah,
Didn't
she
hear
said she
from.
was going to be on.
Her and a friend of
Oh,
hers.
Can. Yeah. Sorry, I thought you meant Marissa.
And then Nova's coming in. Oh, okay.
Nah,
Ah!
she'll be here on Sunday though.
Marissa, she still exists?
I just texted her.
Oh.
I was like, cause I was like, I sure haven't heard from her in a minute. I was.
That's pretty funny. It was funny. One of my friends called me yesterday, and he was like, "Are you still alive?" Like, yeah, man.
Oh, you added light. Man, your room is bright now.
Oh yeah, you know, I wish this is the only light in my place that I can't dim, and it bothers me. And so,
Bruh.
Your bed is huge.
It is.
you see my bed?
Yes.
It's a full.
Yeah,
Nah,
that's
that looks like a
huge.
king.
All right, nah, it's the camera. Got that? Get that HD. Get spread it out.
Also, HD makes things bigger. I like
Right.
that.
Got a nice little setup. The camera. good.
I'm trying, man. I'm trying to do a little something. So all this broke money I just spent, I gotta get some returns on this investment.
I feel you. Except me, I just spent almost $2,500 on this piano.
Bro,
I'm probably not ever gonna get that back.
Bro, you better make it on stage or something, man.
Facts.
I really want to play in a band or something. A funk band, a modern funk band.
I want to see a funk band.
Oh my gosh, if I can get some funky players around, oh, it's gonna be crazy.
See if you can find some quarantine chat rooms where people are looking for a band and just go for it, bro.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You never know. This could be your time.
Definitely.
The world stops, you can make something happen.
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure. Music is definitely gonna be, you know, something I'm gonna keep going. Gonna make it a passion.
Did my man Brandon really change his name to the host?
I mean, he wants to be special.
What are you wanting to be, your mom's boyfriend?
I mean,
or you could shut up.
I mean, he's just as raggedy. So.
That too. I mean, I just want to talk to you, bro. This is gonna be your host. I don't want to smoke right now. It's not Sunday.
This guy's not ready to get married.
I'm totally ready to get married because she's used to this now. Oh, I don't say that. I'm not ready to get married yet. And I'm like, that's not young. You're used to it now. She's over there in the corner.
So, oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm actually upstairs today.
Oh, in the room?
No, I'm in the kitchen.
True.
So, yeah, I thought I was going to be more people along by now. I guess not. Trash.
I did. I picked my cards. I saw some people say they're coming on, but I don't know. We'll see.
That's what I thought as well.
There's five of us.
I know Anthony peaked on here.
He was here for a second, but then he just bounced.
Who was on here?
he
Anthony.
Made it.
Oh, okay.
Matter of fact, he hit the old Seek.
Oh.
True life.
Used to just come in here, not say nothing, bounce.
As you see, I've grown as a person.
I see.
In 2 months, you've grown a lot.
Mm-hmm. That's the video now. So, yeah, I'm just waiting on more people to show up. That'd be nice.
I'll be right back.
Brian?
I'm actually sitting here in this here Uber, about to pull up to the crib, but I seen that the room was open, so I figured I'll hop in for it just in case.
Hey,
bet that.
Oh, nice.
Well, we can't see your face.
Yeah, cheater. I'm literally like 2 minutes away, 3 minutes away from my house, so.
You could technically cheat.
I mean, we're not going to be playing in 2 minutes.
Well, put like this, ain't nobody starting yet, so I got some time to get out the Uber, get comfortable, and get situated, so we good.
This is true.
What's crazy is I actually was planning on watching the Clippers Denver game, but I didn't know it started earlier.
Oh, it did?
Yes, it started at like 6:30.
Oh, dang.
The Clippers were up 16 and they lost.
What?
Yeah, they lost. Yeah,
they're the only team in the playoffs to blow multiple 15 plus point leads.
Mm. Wow.
Well, let's say they got clipped.
Okay.
Man, I was really planning on just joining this session and watching, but I mean, Celtics and Toronto's playing, but I'm not as excited for this series.
Yeah.
At this point, bro, to be honest with you, I'm not missing a game 7 cuz every game 7 has been epic, like super epic in the playoffs.
Watch this one and it'd be terrible.
You know what? This series has actually been good. Toronto Celtics has actually been a good series.
And the crazy thing is, 0.5 seconds would have—it literally changes this whole series.
Oh my god! I saw that shot. Like I was watching the game, Like, I caught the last, you know, few minutes. I can't believe that.
Yeah, and then the thing, how many, when's the last time we've seen two buzzer beaters in less than a second?
Yes, exactly.
Like, it was literally, like, two game winners. Like, Kemba dropped it off to dude for the dunk, and then I knew Derek Fisher got it off in point four. I didn't think a catch and shoot three was possible cross court in 0.5 seconds.
Me either. Man, yeah, that I didn't see the double overtime game, so
yeah, that joint was sweet. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. You do the same. Thank you. Stay safe. That joint was sweet. I thought that Boston was going to win it, you know, in, you know, at the end of the regular, you know, fourth quarter.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know. Like, this series is very interesting. This whole round has been interesting, honestly. Giannis got exposed real bad. Jimmy's back on everybody's good side. Like, yeah, it's been pretty crazy.
Yeah,
definitely.
Lakers almost blew the game yesterday.
Yeah.
The Lakers ain't motivated. The Lakers and the Clippers, the same thing. They just waiting to play each other. They not motivated.
Dude. Clippers better start getting worried, though.
This joint, 29-28 in the second quarter. Toronto's up one. So this is starting to at least look like a decent game.
See, I don't have a TV, so I'm watching through the stream online. It's 26-27 right now.
Mm.
Oh, yeah, them online joints be kind of bad, especially when it be too many people on them.
Exactly. This is my only option, though, so.
You would think ESPN would have enough money to fix their bandwidth. Meanwhile, Twitch can have millions of people watching at one time, and it's not a problem.
At all.
I'm That's not saying nothing, true. Though. I'm just saying.
I never even thought of that.
You know? We're a multi-billion-dollar business, but we can't stand.
I can't even say that. Way more people watch, you know, like ESPN and stuff more than Twitch.
Are you
like,
sure,
you
though?
You have way more viewers.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
Billions. Are you sure? Twitch, where one person can have 30 million concurrent.
Yeah. What, on Twitch?
Yeah.
Has that ever happened?
Not 30. I think it was most, it was like 20-something, yeah.
What?
Ninja.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he broke the world record.
Ninja, he broke Twitch for real.
Multiple times.
Jeez, that's
insane. And then you got stuff like Caffeine too. Like, you know, since Drake sponsored the URL, all the battle raps are now free streaming, and they do stuff like every week. Mm-hmm. And it's, you know, millions of people that go in and, you know, do that. But for it's real? Hard though. I never. Yeah, bro. Yeah, Caffeine literally URL channel. It's something going down every week or every 2 weeks now at this point.
Wow.
Not to mention all the other people that are online at the same time.
Right.
Like, there's, I think, at minimum 16,000 people, I think, streaming at the same time. So it's like, something's working well over there.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just, and that's not even like a peak time. That's just any random, you know,
6 o'clock in the morning.
Where you had them in. Right. Yeah. Since Drake put in on this URL joint, he actually got them like $110 million contract with Caffeine to just do nothing but every Saturday or every other Saturday do some type of battle rap event. And initially, they didn't expect the feedback to be like that. The first joint they did, trash. Everything else since then has been like crystal clear. And it's literally like hundreds of thousands, if not millions of people. And that's just in one channel on Caffeine. It's a bunch of channels on Caffeine, so.
Jeez.
Yeah. I will say this, with streaming and like sites being so readily available, it's amazing how pay-per-views and like subscriptions and stuff, they're still making money.
True.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, they're really making money off one-off events, you know, themselves, so.
Like, I can't tell you the last time I paid $64.99 for a UFC pay-per-view.
Very true.
That's
very
a full-ass game, my guy.
Very true.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's like six if you do it right. Right. Pegasus.
Yay.
It's good. You know what's funny? My eyes are so bad. The first thing I saw when your picture came up was Steps to Heaven. My eyes are so bad. Terrible.
Trash.
Straight trash.
Pegasus, what it do, shorty?
What's up?
It's just the pig, seems what's going.
Braves game's on Sunday, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm starting. Braves game's on Sunday, right? Yeah.
Wait,
yeah.
Redskins?
You mean the Washington football team.
But we don't care about the Redskins.
No, the Washington football team.
Exactly. I'm sorry, the Foreskins.
Look here, sir, the host, Nova, all right? Don't start with none of your shenanigans.
You know my name, right?
Ravens on my fantasy. I know, man.
Oh, so I told everybody, bro, this dude Clyde Edwards is going to be the truth. I called it.
Son, I got him in one of my leagues, and I was sitting back. I'm like, look, I hit the dude who has Patrick Mahomes on his squad and was like, bro, pair up Clyde. Like, let's make an offer, bro. You can come get Clyde from me. So I'm trying to get Julio and Melvin Gordon, I think is what he tried to throw out there for Clyde.
No.
But I'm thinking more like he has a – let me see. I actually just kind of proposed a few things to him. He wanted me to do Kittle. He wanted me to give up Kittle and Clyde for Julio and Melvin Gordon. I'm like, bro, you're tripping.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that.
I was trying to do Clyde and Phillip Lindsay for Julio, David Johnson, and a third. That's what I was trying to do. I'm trying to get three people from him like that.
Yeah, I mean, that might work. All right, so give me a second. I'm actually getting these identities together now. I just hope I have majority of them because, the list that Debola sent me was a few weeks ago for sure.
So, like, there's no Prometheus and stuff?
No Prometheus, no Punisher. Yeah, sorry.
It's all good.
Yeah, I think the newest card I think I have is, like, the Killer's Knight and the Amulet Seeker. So,
why did they do that? That's weird.
It's cool. Wait, do you have Thanos?
Yes, I do.
I came up with some ideas. If y'all kind of want to hear some ideas I came up with for new cards.
Definitely, man.
I have a few. Ironically enough, the first one is called the Washington. And so whoever has that card gets to pick someone, and that player loses their identity for the rest of the game.
I like that.
So I actually had a card I did like that too, called like the Cure or something like that. I didn't have a really good name for it. But basically, he picks a person at night and chooses them, and then in the daytime, they're no longer whoever they were, they're an innocent villager. So he's able to try to cure werewolves in a sense.
I love the name.
Gotcha. I got the KD. So if you watch the NBA, you know that people say KD is a snake for joining a super team. After the third day, you can choose to align yourself with the Wolves if you want to.
Oh,
that is so messed up, bro.
That's actually pretty dope.
That
I like
is
that.
Hot.
Not about to do it. Just for my man's like that, though.
But you call it KD? That's so mean.
Yeah, the KD.
That is ultimate KD. Yeah.
That is so.
Hey, man,
up,
if you want to win, why wouldn't you?
I love that idea, bro. Those cards got to get made.
So look, I got a few more. I got a joint called the Politic. That if you formally accuse someone and you convince someone to vote with you, your vote counts as two.
Huh?
The politics. So if I formally accuse somebody, and then I through my accusation it convinces someone to vote with me, my vote counts as double.
Oh, okay. Don't we already have a card like that?
The sheriff badge has been made.
Gotcha. I did what, wasn't something the... called the out.
No, go ahead.
All right. I got something called the outage and the candle holder. They kind of goes hand in hand. The outage, you announce that someone dies. However, due to a sudden power outage, there's another nighttime and the wolves can strike again before day. But it can only be used one time.
Hmm.
candle holder ties into the outage because the candle holder gives three names. The host gives a thumbs up if at least one of the names involved is a wolf. Because they're blinded by the flame in the candle, the wolves can't eat.
I dig it.
That's something that's only used one time. Both of those are one-time thing.
My man is busy at work. I see.
Then yeah, I have the salesman. So every night you pick one person to sell to. If they're a wolf, you die. If not, congratulations, you live another day.
Bro.
Wait, what?
I don't understand that one, but okay.
It's called, yeah, right. So it's called the salesman. It's kind of like the seer in a sense, where every night you get to try to, it's almost like the seer in a sense, but if you pick a werewolf, you die.
Oh.
And okay. Then the last one I came up with was the boa constrictor, where you randomly pick a person, and then after 3 days of being trapped in your grip, they die.
That's heavy.
So you're going to have to run that by Bola for sure. Right. Again,
I did already. I did weeks ago, actually. I gave him that list a while ago.
Oh, okay.
All right. So does everybody have a card?
Let me check.
Everybody have an identity?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I got one.
Yep.
Yeah.
You good?
All right, Aaron. You good, Seek?
Yeah. I need to get a pen. No.
Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, oh, I guess you need the right test, too.
You right. Ugh.
I did mine already because I'm an overachiever.
Sounds like a werewolf. A werewolf.
We don't care.
All right, so
as,
yeah, right.
As Nova would say.
Yeah, basically, that's what I would say.
Also, before the game starts, you have the control of the sound and everything, right, Nova?
Let's check that out and see.
Why is this GameCube controller? What the
heck? So, GameCube I am the host, which is me, but I'm not the host. Am I the host? Can I mute all? No, I can't mute anybody.
Who's really a host at the end of the day?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know, man. But at the same token, I guess I would want to have control of being the host, you know?
Just the little things.
The little things in life, you know? I don't want much in life. Just enough, you know?
Let's see. Hey, Nova, we good?
Yeah, I got you, bro. No name. Got you.
Cool. Oh, yeah. Here's a mine.
Oh, sorry. Got you. Yugino. Seek.
Yugino.
Yeah, I gotta figure out how to speak. No, I didn't see your Pegasus, sorry. Oh, okay, I'm sorry, overachiever. Kumite, gotcha. This is where you don't funky. And I need to figure out how to mute everybody.
I think if you go to participants, there should be like a mute all button over there to click on it.
It just says mute me.
A word?
Who's like the host right now?
Oh, wait. There we go.
Oh, you found it.
Enter the host key to claim. Well, let me see.
I imagine it's Komate because he was here. Or Tacos because Tacos was here first, right?
Yeah, I figured it was Tacos.
Yeah, so I had to. Yeah, I'm not the host, so.
Wait, so are you host Tacos? Am I? How would you know?
Okay, so back in the same participants thing,
yep.
There's like the three dots. Click on that.
Okay, yeah. So host is werewolf guy.
And it says enter the host key to claim host role.
Oh, Bola didn't give you the key.
Host key is a 6-10 digit number, so let me ask Bola.
Oh, yeah, you got to grab that for him, man.
Yeah, because it says the owner is still a werewolf guy.
I'm going to say at the very least, we can all just self mute.
That's true.
We could. Nice. I mean, we did that for the first game, meanwhile, until I get word back from Bola.
We can do that. I don't mind.
Yeah, we unmute, so we can self-mute, I figure.
All right. So, yeah, well, whatever you have a nice time.
All right.
And I think we still.
Oh.
Yeah, we're starting. Okay.
Self-mute. All right. All right. Everybody's just covered. Good, good, good. Excellent. All right, so we first off start by seeing my werewolves. My werewolves. Find the other werewolves. You won't know who you are, werewolves. All right, werewolves, heads back down. Oh, I'm sorry. Cover your faces back up. Yeah. Hi, werewolf guy.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, so you want to make me a host? That would be nice.
Is your name the host?
Yes, it's, we gave it away.
All right, the host.
So I got power now. Power.
Rest of the night, yeah. So you should be able to do whatever you want to the, all these unsuspecting villagers.
Okay, sweet. I appreciate it, man.
What's up, everyone? Right.
Hey, they're all asleep right now. They can't hear you. They're muted.
Oh, have mercy.
But all right, man. I appreciate it.
All right. Peace.
All right, now. All right. So back to my list. Let me see my Cupid. Cupid. If you are Cupid, look up. All right, Cupid. I need two lovers. So either write them out for me or type them out for me. Sometime today, Cupid. All right. Thank you, Cupid. Thank you, Cupid. So, I'm just typing away who you are now if you're in love. And with that being said, good morning. That's all. That's all I need to see. What a second.
Somebody should just wake up.
I see. I'm sorry. I take too long for you?
That was a long night, you know.
Man, you could. Shut up.
I haven't seen you in a minute.
What?
All right.
Wait. Okay. Never mind.
All right, so I told my lovers who were in love, so you all know who you are. And I have questions already. Okay. Well, while we're waiting for questions, let me go ahead and let you all know that somebody died. It's probably the host. That's why you don't see my face anymore. I totally died last night by a bunch of werewolves in this village. And I need you all to avenge me. With that being said, let me get my phone, because I got something to put a clock on here. Okay, I guess I need to explain what Cupid does, apparently. So, let me see the share screen thing actually will work this time.
Would I get my black card revoked if I said I didn't officially know what they're saying, what 112 is saying in the chorus of Cupid's song?
Yeah. I don't even know what that song sounds like
you
anymore.
You broke your black card. We just look at you really, really strange.
I don't know.
Your 90s R&B card could be in question. Not your black card.
That's okay.
You
yeah.
see this card? You all see my screen now?
Yes.
Yeah.
This is right, a new card.
This is really not new at all. It's definitely really not basic. New. So Cupid, on the first night, you pick out two players. They fall in love, but by seeing that the host has probably messaged them. But true love beware, for if one player dies, so does your lover.
Okay, so if you're in love, be careful.
Mm-hmm.
Try and protect them.
So are the other cards I need to explain? I mean, only told like two cards at night.
So Cupid doesn't fly or doesn't lie? I'm trying to remember. Sorry.
Cupid doesn't do anything except make people fall in love. And werewolves do not fly unless they, you know, get a plane ticket. So with that
being said, talking about the lyrics.
Sorry.
Oh, God.
I was trying to get it, but yeah. Okay. All right. Tacos.
What's up?
Give me a second. I had to get my clock together. Sorry. I see why Bola has his phone and his computer simultaneously.
Yes, sir.
It's not easy that way. All right. So you all have 3 minutes.
Who else would have it in for the host?
I could begin.
Hey, Brandon.
Wait, that was a joke, right? The host really died?
That was a joke.
Oh, yeah.
That's a joke. You don't take that so seriously. Duh. Otherwise, you're going to be looking at me and Alan.
Werewolf totally killed me last night. Help me.
You okay, Pegasus? Terrible.
She is struggling today.
Struggle bus.
I'm tempted. I'm tempted again, but I'll wait.
Need some Luigi's ice water.
Yo, I haven't had that since I moved out of my parents' house. Yo.
I have five in my freezer right now.
The Mingo Johns.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Crazy.
What is this conspiracy talk I'm hearing? Sounds like wolves talk.
If they like Luigi's mango water ice, and I'm all for being a werewolf.
Come on, dude.
Well, like, then you know, I'm going to.
I didn't say I was a werewolf. I said I'm all for it. I'm not, though.
I don't think I'm all for something I'm not, is what I'm saying.
Exactly.
I'm not well, but if I was, I'd be all for it, you know.
Wink, wink.
OJ, man.
I'm just saying.
I didn't kill her, but if I did.
Right.
It would have been with this hand.
That I would write indicating the things that I would do.
Yeah. You won't have 130 left.
All right, we got six people. Who do we think Brandon would think could hold out as a werewolf? A lone werewolf.
So it's not about me, it's about me. She's so much trash. So,
I know he wouldn't make it Pegasus when Alan's here because he would go for her first and vice versa. So I'm going to assume...
I kind of agree with you on that.
For me, I'm lingering between Komate and No Name. But I don't know like if it's true or not. I'm just lingering between.
I mean, that's not a bad thing.
Why do they try and put us on the werewolf team, bro?
Man, yeah. Because we're...
45 seconds.
Because we're suspect, I guess. I don't know why you guys don't trust us.
Suspect. I'm just this have is, an inkling.
This is my defense.
Why are you so hyped?
Because I'm just ready. I just want y'all to know that I'm taking a wolf with me when I die.
I like that.
Point blank.
He a hunter. I like that.
So you reset his card. He could.
I mean, technically could have, but at the same time, it could be somebody else.
Unless he's in love.
That could be true. We don't know. There's a lot of variables.
I mean, it's so punch drunk.
In love with the wolf, I see.
You get like that sometimes. I hear, you know.
No. Wait, have we really not formally accused anybody yet?
No, no, not at all.
We ran out of time. Good night.
Oh, dang.
Oh, that's right. Mute. Oh, huh? You did it. Okay.
Yeah, Ebola came in and saved me. Yeah. Sorry, my fiance's up. So I'm talking to her as well. She's going to be also co-hosting with me soon if she gets up. In the meantime, though, let me see my werewolves. My werewolves. All right, werewolves. Somebody got to die. I need company in this graveyard. So go ahead and give me somebody to go ahead and kill. I'm sorry. Tell me who to tell them that they're dead. Do you all agree, werewolves? Thank you, werewolves. Heads back down. Awesome. Dang, somebody has not gonna have a really good morning. Let me see. Is there anyone else that I need to take care of? Nope. Good morning. You all can unmute yourselves now. Oh, wait, I can do that myself. Ha-ha.
Good morning.
A couple
of them host powers. You flex it with them host powers.
Right.
Nova hasn't felt this powerful since he first started hosting in person.
Not true, man. I felt this powerful all the time.
My tiny stature is good.
Smash. I just play Steve Smash and I feel powerful all the time.
Who?
Steve.
Oh, Steve. True. It's like, not good to beat up on defenseless dads.
Hey, what's Steve doing in his life? Nothing. But making kids. I love it.
Beating up defenseless dads.
I know it's not. You know it's also not good? People dying by werewolves.
Yikes.
Bet it was me.
Speaking of people who died from werewolves.
No.
All right, Pegasus, you ain't make it last night.
Oh, suspicious.
Man. Wait. Actually, hold on. What? I would like to, dang. I'm dead.
Okay. I mean, is there anything needs to be done? If not, I'm going to reveal who Pegasus was.
I'm gonna just break the game, I guess. I don't know. So, Pegasus, can you, you're gonna die? You're gonna die. You can't save yourself, right?
I don't think I'm gonna die. I think I am.
She's gonna die. Okay, all right. So I'm gonna step in to spare her life for like 10 seconds, and okay. Switch my attack to tacos.
You're the shaman. Let me switch this up real quick. So Kumite decided to use his ability, so I need to reveal who Kumite is in order to save Pegasus. And the result of saving Pegasus is going to kill Tacos instead. So let me first go to...
Don't you be on the wrong side this time. This move worked once for you. I don't know if it's going to work like a second time like this.
I think it might.
For the record, you're not a wolf, right? That wasn't convincing.
Not convincing.
Talk about convincing right there.
No, I'm not. I'm not. I mean,
she got killed by the
samurai.
Kumite's ability is a samurai. Do I need to read this to everybody, or do we know what this does?
I know what it does.
Pegasus, you know what it does?
Right, Pegasus, do you know what it does?
Did y'all peep how I got closer to Reed? Y'all are so mean to me. Y'all are all like Pegasus.
Well, I mean, all of us kind of show up on a regular basis except one person who always asks questions.
Multiple questions.
Oh, you know what? She's a Sandman, y'all. That's what it is.
Right. What is that again?
I don't have that card, unfortunately, for you.
Kumite, so now you about to die?
Yes, he is.
Yes, so Kumite is offering his life in exchange
for saving. I was going to die either way, but...
And give it to somebody else. So, with that being said...
But now...
Kumite has now decided to kill Tacos. But... So now that everybody knows who Kumite is, I'm going to reveal who Tacos is, because Tacos, you are dead.
Oh, I see. I see what you did.
Well, wait, Kumite, why was you going to die anyway?
For real.
To be revealed.
And we found Taco's ability, or his identity.
Oh, what?
There's
a second official samurai.
Good luck. The game
second
ain't over.
Second official samurai.
But unfortunately for Kumite, you're also dead. So
we that was a good pick, go man. Ahead and...
Oh, because.
But my heart.
Dang.
He put me on mute.
But my heart.
That's it's it. A thin line.
Oh, right. I know, man. Stop your video too. Get him out of here. Stick a fork in him. He's done.
Wait, but
yeah, I was gonna get to that. So Kumite was a victim of love. He loved Pegasus so much he offered his life to save her. Wow. And in the process, Pegasus still dies. What a shame. You started to die by railroad. She died by a broken heart. So let me reveal who Pegasus is, because you two are also dead.
Huh?
Pegasus is dead.
Ah, okay.
She died by a broken heart. So anticlimactic. Please go out fighting.
You gonna die the way I say you die. I don't care about this.
Pegasus is his card. The prince. Or princess in her case. Do I need to explain this to anybody?
This is my first time seeing it, but I'm trying to read it real quick. Before the host exposes it. Okay. Okay, well, it don't really apply, so I guess.
Exactly. Nothing really matters. Mm-hmm. Goodbye, Pegasus. And then they were three. Oh, man. All right, well, please. I got 3 minutes in the clock. You all can begin.
Vote me.
Why?
Right.
Just vote me, I guess, and then to see what happens.
Is there a reason? Like,
if my hunch is right, if I die, the village wins. My hunch is right.
So we pretty much want to decide the game, you know, based on your hunch.
Yes. And my hunches be pretty decent.
Okay.
You kind of. And the way I see it, you're kind of holding the game hostage right now because you want us to go your way. And if Funky or I decide to go against each other for whatever reason, you're not voting anyway because it has to be unanimous. So
I didn't say I wasn't going to vote.
So we would have lost anyway in that case. We have to vote for you because you're not going to vote. And it has to be unanimous for us to win.
No. Once again, I didn't say I wasn't going to vote. I'll
vote. I hear what you're saying. All right. Because I was looking at Funky, I'm going to be honest, but I'm not.
Well, we got 145 left to play, so.
Because a because a werewolf wouldn't offer himself so willingly. So I'm looking at, I have to look at Pablo.
You haven't offered yourself either.
I don't got nothing to offer. Not like you, apparently.
I mean, just based on the logic, though, you said if someone wouldn't offer themselves if they were a werewolf.
But then you haven't offered yourself. No, not people. You. I don't got nothing. I don't got nothing worth offering. Not the way you are, apparently.
Hey,
1 minute left.
I'm gonna formally accuse Seek on this one.
All right, Seek, you've been formally accused. I want you to werewolf.
And my defense is all exposed because like I said, I don't got nothing.
You're the only other one.
Right. I just kind of, you know, dug my own grave out here.
Okay, so we need votes. Going once for my man Seek. That suit access. Seek, you are now dead. Yeah, you extra dead though. They lynched the mess out of you. Right. But Funky, that, though.
don't you be nothing crazy, Funky. Please. Let's see.
And see.
Might be.
Watch him be the craziest though. Watch. Cause I'm deciding.
Psych.
I gotta know who you are now, though, because now I'm curious.
All right, so that's it, man. Game over.
Nice.
Cool. So, Donay, who are you?
I was a hunter. Somebody nailed it. I was a hunter.
Right, I kind of figured, but I was like...
Yeah, no name?
Yeah, that's why I'm just like, please kill me, and I was just kind of going to go with my gut either way. And so Funky was too chill. Funky was too chill to be a wolf. Funky, he got a little extra spice to him when he got something crazy like that.
Well, Funky, Kumite, and Pegasus killed each other, or they died.
You were Cupid.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I was.
I knew it.
How'd you know? You ain't know.
I have thought that the host was Cupid. I was like, oh, okay, he just put, you know. Played that there was identity out there, but it was really him who did it. But
that'd be so rude if he did that. That'd be like, right. No one's here is gonna really be Cupid, but I'm gonna make it so that two people die no matter what.
You know, that'd be amazing if the host was involved secretly in the game.
I've seen some games go like that. If I'm not mistaken, I've seen some games in person where it's like the host is actually something.
We just out here whispering sweet nothings in people's ears.
you know.
Like, hey, Pegasus.
So
you and Pablo's? Yeah.
I kind of thought it wasn't Funky for real, but someone did say something like between Funky and Pegasus, like if one of them were a wolf, they would have went after each other. And I'm like, okay, well, Funky could still go after her maybe in some way.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was trying to plant that seed in your mind. So that when I went after Pegasus at night, y'all would think it was Funk Boy Pablo, but no, we got Kumite out here in love.
Right. In petty love, in the pettiest of love. Like, right. Now, don't you kill her? I'm a killer.
Exactly. So, I take her out of my own time,
baby.
I was gonna die either way because who got killed first?
She Pegasus,
killed,
right? Yeah.
So I was gonna die. So like, wait, if I die. I can't use this card, so it's like, well, let me just go ahead and kill, and then
die.
I was thinking to get rid of you, but I changed my mind to Pegasus at the last second. I should have just stuck with it because I didn't know what was going to happen.
Well, that was good. I'm glad you did me because I wouldn't have been able to like finesse the way that Kumite did.
Man, he killed that.
Right.
And I was hoping they would go after each other, and Seek would just be minding his business in a cut. But You can't really do that when you have three people left and one is the hunter. Right. So if you killed Funk right. Boy, he would still lose because it would be a draw.
Right.
Ah, true.
So at the end of the day, Wolf is just going to lose.
I forgot that the QB was still out here. I was like...
So for the group, I have a question. If Cupid dies, does the love effect go away?
Nope.
Yeah.
I think it stands.
Nope.
It does.
Nope. No, it doesn't. Love is eternal, man.
Yeah.
What? Cupid, after Cupid uses his effect, it stays.
The silencer you're thinking about,
Alex. Yeah, the silencer.
I mean, you know, have you not read anything in the Bible? You know, love is eternal.
For about 350.
He's going over his training. Yeah, hey, Brandon. Say no name.
Alright. Yeah, let's see. Sorry, I'm still getting these identities out.
No, do your thing, bro.
You're good, man.
You good, bro. You good. Hey, I do think I kind of tread a little lightly on it on this game with a different host. First off, is this still a PG run like before? I didn't say anything too much?
I don't care. I don't have any kids. You knew this already.
I would say so. Yeah. Bro, I've been saying some mad motto. Words earlier.
So, Brandon's an asshole. Yes. That's why it's like really hard to kind of judge this game. It's like you just don't know what type of chaos. Like he may bring out something that we did in like original Werewolf, just because that's what he
Cupid. Is. Cupid and Hunter. I ain't seen them two together in so long.
And yeah, that's true. Yeah. And he brought those out in the game of six. Like,
exactly. Knowing full well three are gonna die immediately.
Oh man.
Hey, man, I'm sorry, bro, but I'm not sorry.
This is why I love Nova's Chaos. I love it.
Giving us the family, fan-friendly content we all deserve, you know.
So, only one who doesn't have a car yet is Seek, right?
I got a car, yes I do.
I'm good.
That sounds good.
Right. I mean, it's the only one who doesn't have a car to Seek, right? Everybody has a car?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
All right, cool. So, yeah, I noticed when you, like, cut people off and on, it changes the order up on Zoom. So I see why Bold always asks you where the card, who doesn't have a card.
Right. Because every time you turn your screen off, you come up on the bottom.
Yeah.
Are you working on a computer, like a laptop or something?
Yeah, on my laptop.
So my biggest... Huh? Was I say, my biggest hesitation in hosting is that I don't always have my laptop with me, or I can't always get to a laptop. So it's gonna be hard for me to host and then keep up with two, three, maybe four screens and figure out who all is who. That's my whole apprehension against hosting for it.
If I had a second screen, this would be perfect because I could literally just put all the stuff on one side. So I got a Word document, Excel sheet, and the PowerPoint that Kumite made. I have all those already pulled up. It's just that I gotta minimize this screen all the time to get to that.
Hey Nova.
Yeah.
So you're using your laptop, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you still have the screen that I let you use when you went to drill?
Yes, I still do. It's in my basement.
Use that.
I need to get a cord for that too.
Oh, you need an HDMI?
Oh, that's all it is? It's HDMI.
That's all you need is HDMI, then you can share two screens.
Oh, wholesale.
So if you have that TV, make use of it.
I mean, not just that. I still have my TV in my basement that I can put HDMI.
That cord too. There you go.
I mean, I really could make this screen like really, really big, but I'm not in my basement right now, so it's cool.
Whenever you need it, you got it.
I guess not. Okay. Well, everybody got a car, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. So now it is now nighttime. Let's begin.
All right. Yeah, nighttime. Okay.
All right. All right. All right. Let's see here. What kind of mayhem can we cause? All right, so let me see my werewolves. My werewolves.
Hold on. Let me cover.
Still holding. Hold on.
Sorry. Right, I'm muted too.
I thought I muted you. I guess not. I just need Seed to cover his face up. You're totally missing the camera, buddy. There you go. Not your right, the other right. All right. So that being said, let me see my werewolves. My werewolves. If you are a werewolf, look up, please. You all see each other werewolves? You all know who you are, werewolves? All right, good. Heads back down. You know how this goes. Next, let me see my Horcruxer. Horcruxer. So who's going to be your Horcrux today? Please write them out or type it out to me. Sometime today. I mean, it's only a couple of letters, I'm assuming. Thank you, Horcruxer. Thank you. And you can put your head back down. And with that being said, good morning. Good morning. I can unmute you all. And yeah, I guess I cannot unmute you all. That's stupid.
It's okay. We're big boys and girls.
Not your fault.
Okay, so you can unmute yourselves. As soon as No Name and Pegasus come back.
Oh, they still doing wolf things. Oh, they are here.
And Funky legitimately.
Yellow blood is right there, Pegasus. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, with that being said, so last night, man, look, I just went to go get some Mickey D's and I went to the drive through and, you know, because of COVID, I was like, look, I don't want to, you know, put my card in the machine. It was like, okay, you don't have to put the card in the machine. You can become the machine and get eaten. And where was Amy at McDonald's? I died. Avenge my life, please. You all have 3 minutes. You all can begin.
Wow, you died at McDonald's.
Yeah, man.
That's so cheap. You died for $3.
I guess you can say, hey, he's not loving it.
You know what's crazy? What's really, really crazy? Look at my table right now.
Bro, we know who the wolf is.
Right.
No. No.
And just for the record, I did that for a reason. I hope y'all catch why I did that.
Well, why you want to debate? I'm gonna get some
sympathy. Because he ate McDonald's. Are you because diseased? You ate the host?
Honestly, you took his food.
I just ate McDonald's. I'm not trying to upset my stomach that bad.
He's diseased. I get it.
Hey, I'm biodegradable.
My man said he's biodegradable.
Technically, yes, he is.
So that means his biology is not human.
I'm sorry.
You would interpret the joke and make it not funny. Thank you.
Oh man.
We'll have 1 minute and 45 seconds.
Comate, talk to me, bro.
Man, I wish I had something, a hunch or something to work off of. I'm looking at Pegasus, Allen, and Eddie to see what they talking about.
Man, 3 days, everybody.
That's half the village. Yeah. That's actually that's more than half because he's part of it too.
Yeah, shit. I haven't narrowed anything.
Is that a Thanos plug I see?
Oh, oh man, if only, right?
Bro, that's chaos. I love
it. Can hold it, but few can wield it. But only you can wield it.
Dreaded, run from it.
Not escape.
You could not live with your failure.
All right. Pegasus, I didn't put you on trial last time because I would have died, but this time.
She's going to be like, yo.
This time. Yo, I'm so tired.
45 seconds. You are doing great.
Oh boy, what's up, man?
Just clean this GameCube controller.
GameCube, you trying to earn cookie points.
Did you get blood on it? Is that what happened?
I think it is.
A little it's gristle.
Szechuan sauce on it.
A little gristle on your GameCube controller.
No, I mean
some special sauce.
It's right. More like sweat. How about that?
Human sweat.
The question
when you're
that
running
needs
away.
Answers. Right. The question that really needs an answer: are you on a wireless GameCube controller or no? Mm.
Oh, he has a soul, my guy.
Are you serious?
Are you living that wave, bro?
Wait, is that actually a question?
That's a question. I don't know. I can't see.
Yeah, man, we don't see this controller.
Wait, No Name, you literally.
Yeah, you ran out of time, so we can ask that question tomorrow. Good night, everyone. We ran out of time. What have we not learned how to do? I know. All right, so let me see my werewolves. My werewolves, please look up. So my werewolf, Oh man, it's enunciation. Freudian slip. Alpha wolf, is that better? Is that a better word for you? Yeah, there you go. So you wanna kill two tonight? Let me know who's dying. Got you. Thank you. Head back down. Oh boy. Let's see. Does anyone else need to be noticed? Okay. No. All right. Well, good morning. All right. So, as you all heard last night, two people died because there's an alpha wolf in this village. Or actually, just one of them died. The other one didn't exactly die. I'll explain that in a second. So the one who did die was Kumite.
They had heat for your boy.
Yeah, man. You're totally dead, and I have to reveal who you are.
Okay, wait. Let me spell these words out. Let me spell these letters out real quick. Grimace.
No. Wow. Oh, you failed.
I'm just sad because I'm dead.
I was hyped. What's up, mama?
Grimace. Go get it.
All right, 1 second. I gotta look for this card.
Hey, you had me on edge. I'm up here thinking, yes, bro, yes, you be that, and then
don't worry. It might. You can still use it though. You guys have to use it wisely.
Alright, so, and this was Kumite.
The Dushku. Ooh.
Ooh, what's this?
Ooh, nice.
Living truth potion. Mm-hmm. Your blood forces werewolves to tell the truth. Yeah, so by my death, the next two people that get accused, they have to reveal if they are. Wait, is it they reveal who they are, or they just tell...
You reveal if they're a werewolf or not. So if you will get accused, you have to say, yes, I am a werewolf, or no, I'm not a werewolf.
Yay.
All right, guys. That's two accusations.
Cool.
So, 40%. Yeah, either that or they instantly die. All right, you can stop
two
sharing.
Two chances, five people. Go get them.
All right, there's five of us.
1 second.
All right.
Let me... Kumite is dead. Pull say all.
All right, bet. Thank you. Pablo.
And I'm not done yet. So remember I said that Alpha Wolf got two people? The second person he got is now a werewolf. Is dead with a curse.
Oh, no. That's not... Oh, we got two choices, you guys.
Right, I thought I was dead, but I think it's pretty much everything I needed to say. You all could begin.
All right.
Wait, you said the person...
The wolf killed a curse, and now there's another wolf.
So the curse is a card that when you get attacked by the werewolf, instead of getting eaten, you become a werewolf.
And there's no way to stop this curse?
Unless you kill it during the day.
I mean, unless you're going to kill it.
You gotta kill the werewolf. Gotcha.
I formally accuse werewolf. Funky. Are you the wolf or not?
Mm-hmm. I mean... Yeah, you all got 2.5 minutes, so.
Oh, just so you know, I don't think that was a formal makes them give up who they are.
I'm sorry.
No, they say yes, I'm a wolf, or no, I'm not.
That's okay.
Sorry. All right, so I'm sorry. Who was that a formal?
That was a formal.
Who got accused?
Funky.
I did.
Okay, so Funky, you've been formally accused. Explain to the village why you want a werewolf.
I mean, you could go ahead, honestly. I got heat for the village too.
No, I mean, are you a wolf or are you not?
No, I'm not.
Well, that's all that matters.
Like I said, I got heat for the
that's
village.
That's all that matters. You good, bro. Go ahead.
Wait, hold on. Let me jump in real quick. So, okay, now that we know what powers sit, maybe we should formally accuse Funky and not vote him, but he still has to tell us if he's a werewolf or not.
Yeah, he just told us he's not.
Said he wasn't.
I think he is.
No, he has to tell the truth.
He has to tell the truth or he dies right now.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was after a formal.
No,
after
like vote. As soon as you ask him, that's when they say.
Oh, yeah, so, all right. Yeah. Well, I'm the werewolf.
That's all that matters. Then die, bro.
Wait. Doesn't he just die right now because I was alive?
No. We can vote for him now, but we know who he is. But honestly, we should let him live so we can find the other wolf.
I'm actually not against that either.
That way, if we find both wolves, we can get them. I can say for certain, I'm not a wolf.
That being said,
but I'm not going to die.
Funky. So go on, Spunky.
You good. We got you.
No, you don't.
And we're going to keep going. Finish 5 seconds left.
All right, so I can say that I know I'm not a wolf. I can tell you I'm not a wolf because the power I did have is no longer power. It's no longer useful. I'm just a villager at this point.
Because you're the Horcruxer.
Unfortunately, maybe. I don't know.
Who's to say?
Who's to? All right, so,
Wait, how much?
Honestly,
like, oh my gosh, I don't know why I'm like this.
So,
I formally accused Pegasus. I don't like that you're being so. I don't know. I'm like this. Are you a wolf or you not?
Or are you a werewolf?
I'm not. No, I'm not a werewolf.
Okay, then that's good. It's between
Pegasus going once.
Nope.
Twice.
Vote for her. Vote for her.
Hold on. I'm only voting for you because Redskins play Philly on Sunday, and I'm anti-Philly.
Bruh, right now, there's so two wolves in the village, and you're going to vote for somebody that's clearly not a wolf?
How do I know that?
Because it's either life or death if you say, yes, I'm a wolf, or no, I'm not. That's it.
Oh, well, that's fair.
Like I said, if she's a wolf, she says she's a wolf. If she's not, she has to die.
Yes, but we can kill her now.
But why? She's not a wolf.
Yeah. Speak. I formally accuse you because you trying to divert the situation.
Wait, because I'm trying.
Look, bro, y'all doing too much right now. Y'all ran out of time 10 seconds ago. I guess this is safe. It's now nighttime. I don't know why both of this does that doesn't do this. Like, just like mute nighttime. Time's up. Anyway, so let me see my werewolves. My werewolves. All right, werewolves. So, yes, you only get to kill one person. So, what do you want to do? What's going on? Can you, like, write that out or type it out for me, please? I don't read this that well. Okay. Got it. All right, now, heads back down. And good morning. You all gotta meet yourselves. Except Kumite.
Good morning, village. Let's see who I found, who I ate tonight.
Pretty much.
Yeah, so I was watching Funky, and now we have a new member at our graveyard. You got me, you got Kumite, and welcome to the spot. Tacos all day.
I knew it.
I could tell you who the other werewolf is, but you know.
Yo! We know who it is. It's Zeke.
It's either
Funky or Zeke. Maybe.
Hold up. Oh, I gotta reveal Taco know. All day.
Oh, so. Yeah.
Sorry.
Well, I did half the work. Y'all just gotta figure out if it's between one of those two dudes.
But we didn't even find out who I ate yet.
It doesn't, so. Dude. You ate me.
I definitely just said that.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. I definitely.
Yeah, cool. Listen.
Hey, you taste good, man.
If y'all didn't kill Kumite, I would have been fine.
Of course, because he's not biodegradable, huh?
He's a piece of plastic.
Yeah, he's a Horcruxer. We all know what his card does. Of course we do. Yeah, we can keep moving.
Yeah.
Yep.
And your Horcrux was Kumite.
Yes, it was.
Mm. Okay. Oh, man.
So
wait, okay. No. I formally accused Seek.
I actually didn't start the time yet.
Right.
Oh, come on.
I'm gonna be here.
Get this over with.
Do it now.
And you can you can accuse me. But just give me I just have a question. I don't care about the accusation. So my thing is it's like so the question was asked if you were a werewolf, right? You were formally accused, and thus you asked, and I guess I thought you said yes, and I misunderstood. So that's where the confusion was. Yes.
Oh no.
So before we vote, can I give my 2 cents? I do think. Well, we know Funk Boy is a wolf.
Right.
And I think Seek, bro. I think you were cursed, and I think you're a wolf now too.
So we know that I want to be very clear when I say this. So we know that Pegasus is not absolutely 100% not a wolf. We know that Funky is a wolf, and we know there's one additional wolf after that. So I know for a fact that it's No Name.
It's both of y'all, okay? So can I formally accuse?
You already did.
G-R-I-M-M-M. He's defending himself. G-R-I-M-M-M. G-R-I-M-M.
Oh. All right, so I heard the call of the Grim, so I'm stopping the time. Mr. Grim, what's up?
If you don't kill No Name.
Oh, No Name.
It's Funky. Why not kill Funky? We know he's a wolf.
True.
Because we can vote him out afterwards. So join the Grim.
Why would you do that, bro? Why would you let Funky play you like that right in front of your nose and you just know what it
No
means?
Name.
Well.
And you're trying.
With that being said.
No loyalty. Hey, sorry, Ace. Hey, see, good call, bro. Sorry.
So let me go ahead and reveal, obviously, where the Grim is. Is there one on the Grim is? Don't need to reveal that at all? Or
nope. We okay, good. We know who the Grim is.
We need to reveal what Mr. No Name was.
Sorry, Pegasus. No, can't help you.
Mr. No Name was the curse.
Mother.
You should have listened. Wait. You should have listened to me.
Y'all slide.
Yeah.
Y'all should have let me slide. Y'all should have let me slide.
So with that being said, it's still daytime, but there's only two of you guys left. It's Funky and Pegasus. So I'm going to mute Seek and I'm going to mute No Name.
Oh, so it's just me and Pablo that we already know is a werewolf?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm high.
Hey, sorry, I unmuted myself, but guess what? You're going to lose because one person can't vote for one person.
Exactly.
You're right. So we should go to nighttime.
Wait, what? We can't end it right now?
No.
No, we go to nighttime. Buenas noches.
No, that's not right.
Sorry, host. I'm gonna unmute myself temporarily to just be like.
No, that's not right. That's not right.
Oh my gosh! Look, this is what you're doing. This is what I need you to do.
Yo.
Can you go to sleep, please? I'm trying to end this game. Okay. Do us all a favor. Take the L out of love because it's over. My alpha wolf. The alpha and omega werewolf. Yes, the fatality. Yes, I know. I got it. You're going to kill us.
In a famous word or word of Ebola. Understood. Understood.
I got it. I got it. Thank you. And now it is now morning time. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So look,
yo,
Pegasus.
No.
I think I died. I'm
pretty sure you're dead.
Pegasus,
I'm going to reveal who you are.
No. That doesn't make sense.
It makes total sense. Okay?
It makes perfect sense.
Did you read the card?
I did read the card.
Everything makes sense.
And you know what? We all can read the card now if you let me just do my job. This is Pegasus' card.
Oh.
But doesn't it say at the end, if you are
I know what the card says. Alive. Oh my gosh. Let me do my job. Yeah, so Frankenstein, so that means you're not dead. As well as, since there is only one werewolf left in the village, you kill that werewolf.
Okay.
So village still went.
That was nice. That's nice.
Pegasus, you have to have patience. So, you won.
Okay, see? All right.
Patience.
That was nice.
You just need to be patient. I understand your hype for the win.
That was the only card that would have really...
That and the Highlander. Otherwise, it would have just been infinite until she just, you know.
Okay, I thought I had you. That was nice.
That's why I'm just going to keep playing this out. Let it go. Let's let it ride. And Pegasus is over being a hot box. Oh my gosh, I won't go on mute. I will not be silent. You will not be silent.
That was nice.
Oh my gosh.
I thought I had that.
Yo, because I thought you was cheating me, yo.
No. Honestly, I wouldn't cheat you. I made the game up. I'm like, look, all right, so let me get an Alpha Wolf. I'm going to do a curse in there as a little wild card. Man. But to give it the villains a chance, I'll throw in a Horcrux and a Frankenstein.
Frankenstein's a cheat code.
Oh, all right, broken. So can we,
it's broken.
Can we just...
That's broken.
With six crazy. People is can not. Just... It's nasty.
Wait. Can we just... Hold on. I just need to say... that at 10:56 on September 11th, I beat Pablo.
And you know what? That's fair, recorded. Fair.
Fair. Yeah, fair. Absolutely fair.
Let the record. Okay.
Let the records record.
I just needed to say that how I think this might be my second time now beating you.
Wow.
My third.
Someone is like...
That doesn't mean that you're good.
It means I'm better than you.
This logic.
Oh my gosh. Right. I'm not sure if you know how math works.
That sodium level is percolating right now, bro.
Wait, where'd he go?
I guess all the other wins he has against you, I guess.
he lost and got... He left.
You talked too much trash. He was like, I gotta roll. He's like, yeah, you can't talk trash to me.
I gotta get my life together.
I'm not about to handle this. Mm-hmm. You think this is?
Real. You quit in real life. Thank you. Come on, man. He made his man phrase quit. He was already clear his controller. He wouldn't even have control of his hand.
Right? He just broke the controller.
Oh my gosh, what a bully.
He just finished building the controller back to break it again.
All right, so I'm setting up a new game now. Yeah, that's totally you.
Mhm. Mhm.
For real. Yep. Chill.
Yep. I gotta agree. Hey, listen, I'm on your tail now because you got two samurai saved like perfectly, so I gotta be on your tail now.
Why? Why can't I just get the samurai saved like all the time?
Because they sacrificing their lives for you. I don't like that.
Like, you got saved by finesse. Like, you got finessely saved twice.
Twice.
The samurai card. Like.
What can I say?
Thank you.
Y'all be playing like y'all don't like me. You know what I'm saying? But y'all love Pegasus. What can I say?
I don't like you. How about that? It's like, nah.
Dirty.
Man, you already know how I feel about you. I don't care.
I don't care.
Okay.
Are we all in for next game?
Yeah, are we good for another game?
Yep.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
All right. I mean, if y'all are good for games, let me know.
Funky, where you at? We good? You muted, bro. Unmute yourself. Talk to us. We want to hear you.
Oh, I didn't even know I was muted. I thought I was talking to y'all. But yeah.
Sure wasn't.
Yeah, my computer just decided to go to sleep for some reason.
Awesome.
Oh, because you know. So let's vote. Let's vote Funky first. He's a werewolf. That's why he shut down.
He shut down. I'm sleeping. I said I was sleeping. Okay. I'm not awake at night.
I don't know, man.
By the way, this game is really close.
I actually, so my preference is a smaller game with experts. Like, this six.
Oh, no, I was talking about NBA. My bad.
Oh.
No, actually, I do second score? That, though. I like that that idea of having a smaller room with a lot of decent players. Mm-hmm. Excluding someone that always wants to rush and be eager.
Whatever.
Right.
It's more difficult, though.
You're not even listening, bro.
I know, that's the problem. She lifted her head. Who are you talking about?
Go to bed.
So for the record, while we're setting this game up, is a Friday night game a thing?
It depends. I said, right now, Jennifer's sleeping on a beanbag. So that's the only reason why I'm able to get on right now. Because she was like, you're doing what again? And you go play again on Sunday? So yeah, she's not happy with me right now.
Oh,
gotcha. Okay.
I think she loves me.
But you were saying, so she's fine playing when she knows the people?
That's her. Like, she likes to, she doesn't like not knowing things. She's a woman. So,
she's a woman.
No offense though, Pegasus.
Wrong credits.
She's a woman.
Let me see.
That's hilarious.
Damn, Nova.
You know how it is.
You know me like that?
So, bro. I really wasn't listening. I just heard the part, she's a woman, and I was like, what did he say before I overreact?
Of course, women. That's what they do. They listen for trigger words.
Bro.
I'm not even going to entertain
you. It's okay. Hey, you don't have to. Hey, girl. I'll do it for you.
Hey, girl. Girl. Come here.
Call her. Hey, girl.
Hey, I need y'all to do me a favor. I need y'all to do me a favor. I need y'all to pat on my daughter. Girl, come here. Come here.
You said come look here. After?
Everyone gonna have the car except Kumite, right?
Yeah.
Can y'all say hi to my daughter because she wants to be in the video?
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
What's up?
Say hi.
Not to the guy in the bottom. That looks like a bean. Don't say hi to him.
Hello.
All right. So everybody got a car except Kumite, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Technically. You're a jerk, Nova. You're a jerk.
Say something crazy like, "Yo, what'd it do?"
It was popping, shorty.
She been trying to get in this video since the first game.
So, everybody got a car, right? We can go to nighttime. Let's roll.
All right.
This could be either really boring or really crazy. One or the other. There is like no in between with this game.
All right.
Not even playing. How are you commenting? All right. Let me see my werewolves. My werewolves. All right, werewolves. You all know who you are, werewolves? You identified your buddies and all that good stuff? All right, good. Heads back down, werewolves. Heads back down. All right, good morning.
Well, then. Didn't even have to mute us.
Yeah, I didn't have to mute you guys. It was that simple. All right, so... Oh, I need to go back to my timer. So, yeah. What was I gonna say? I had something really in my head earlier. It just went away. Oh well. I died. Save me. You will have 3 minutes. Mm. Y'all can begin.
Okay. I'm only here to vote. Y'all can do what y'all want.
If Pegasus looks to the right and defending herself, then she's a wolf.
Oh. What?
Damn.
Got it.
Formally accused. And no matter how much you say no, it's being done. Why aren't you a werewolf?
Why do y'all always do this to me? Okay.
Because it's fun.
Because you look to your right.
No.
She got something. Don't vote for her. She got something. She's packing. Don't vote for her. That's what I feel. My personal.
I don't buy it.
Unless y'all are working in tandem.
No, we're not.
Throw wolves under the bus. I don't have a tandem. I will throw anybody under the bus. Trust me, bro.
I don't know how reassuring that is. We all can get it. But...
So, I need some votes for Pegasus real quick. You going with some Pegasus?
Sure, why not?
Oh, did she give her defense?
No.
Her defense? What? No, that's the defense.
Going twice with Pegasus.
Defense might give up some other people. But
I didn't even do my defense.
Oh, I thought you kept saying no, that was your defense.
No.
Well, because I was just saying no, but
No.
I mean, you got a minute 39 left for daylight, so you might want to hurry the defense up.
First of all, I'm tired of being bullied on this game, number one. Number two, I am
not... Well, you're in the wrong room.
I can be beneficial to the village. Trust me, you want to be on my good side, but I cannot kill anybody at night.
All right, well, We got some defense. We need votes. Score once for Pegasus.
Oh no, man, she punctuated with the look to the right at the end, so I got
Pegasus. See, he's safe.
Okay.
He's safe. You got a minute left.
I formed a queue, Seek.
Seek, you've been forming a queue. You just want to say a werewolf.
First of all, I feel attacked. Good. You're having such a great time. We were all hanging out, apparently bullying Pegasus. And all the regular day in the village is what I thought it was. And all of a sudden, we're looking over here. I'm not sure how I feel about that. But I would give my life for anyone in this village. Mm-hmm. And that's all I can say about that.
But you would give your life for anybody? Or just wait for...
I would give my life for anybody in this village.
Sounds like you're the amulet caster.
All right, so that being said, any votes? Going once for Seek.
No, that was a great defense.
Twice for Seek.
Probably didn't even hear the argument. Why are you voting?
He's a wolf.
It's safe.
States.
I heard in the kitchen.
Yeah. Do we still have time, Nova?
You have 1 second.
All right, formally accuse Pablo.
All right, Pablo, you made it in time, bro. So why aren't you the werewolf?
I'm just not.
Right. Terrible. He was terrible.
He definitely was just the
alpha. I don't. This is Nova we're talking about.
Wait. So the last game doesn't apply?
No, it doesn't. This is Nova we're talking about.
It's true.
Come on now.
I mean, don't just.
I don't know why they call me slime for this reason.
Guys.
Are you done with your defense, Pablo? Because you're out of time. I mean. Yeah, we're your W defense. We need votes. Score once for Pablo.
Get rid of this wolf.
Twice for Pablo. Pablo is safe.
Oh, he's now safe. Nighttime.
Take this is that. Okay. You didn't want to vote for him?
Terrible.
Now nighttime.
Because Pegasus is my girl now.
All right, then. Let me see my werewolves on that note. All right, werewolves. We get to kill somebody now. Who's going to die? Who's going to die? Sometime today. I mean, come on, werewolves. It's not that hard to agree. Thank you, werewolves. Thank you, werewolves. Thank you. One job. I think you're having to do it. Okay. Good morning. You all, can I meet yourselves? Boy. So yeah, somebody died last night.
What?
They didn't have a name.
Oh.
Oh. Mm.
Wow.
Yeah. So unfortunate.
Wait, what?
So
cool. What happened?
You died.
You totally died last night, bro. You didn't know you died. Oh, I was watching the entire time, bro. You were getting destroyed by these werewolves, dog. You're totally dead, and I'm gonna show everybody your card now.
That's fine.
And remember I said this game could be either really crazy or really, really boring. It's about to get crazy.
Is Loki?
Damien!
Oh,
bro.
Man.
I haven't seen this one.
Yeah, this is where he got to do all the work.
Damien.
So, even just for the record, dies.
Huh?
I was about to say, for the record, can I read this one?
Oh, sure. Go ahead.
Please.
Cool. Even if the card holder dies, Aaron cannot die. Instead, the remaining villagers that still live must receive new identities, one of which must always be Aaron. Aaron can subdue the village in this way a total of 6 times before he decides to leave until a time comes to rise again. Just don't kill Aaron.
Yeah, too bad your name is not Aaron. It's no name. And you're no longer here.
Oh, I'm not here. But guess what? You guys have fun with your new cards.
I know. Oh,
yeah.
Man. So I wonder if the host considered all this. He's going to have to send them all out again? All right.
Something like that. It's all good, though.
Okay.
Slight work.
I like the hustle.
Wait. So what is the
like, points of the card?
So it's like Loki, but everybody gets affected. So we all get new cards. And that card gets passed to somebody else. So, say Seek becomes Damien.
And then someone votes me. Switch.
Yep.
Oh, then we all.
I'm going to exercise this this unmute as long as possible, because once again.
Oh man.
The level of petty is nice.
Today, yes. Today I had a birthday. So yeah, whenever I need to mute, just let me know. I'm just gonna tag in.
I mean, you're dead, so you should be muted.
Hopefully somebody is the necromancer can bring him back in to suffer along with us.
I ain't gotta go yet, because Nova gotta give new cards, so I got at least, you know, 2-3 minutes. You know?
Oh, it's all good, bro. It's all good. You're mad status, man.
Wait, was that that was a nighttime kill, right?
Yeah, so yes, it's still it's daytime, but we haven't started the time yet.
So
I need to use the bathroom.
The question then is, we all are voting blind because nobody knows who's on
new
the
identity.
Exactly. We're
exactly.
All new cards. Man.
Exactly.
Messy.
That's why I want to stay on this call as long as possible until I got to get off, because I want y'all to bask in this. Y'all did this wrong, so.
AKA we did it to ourselves. Whoever killed him, wolves.
Whoever killed me, y'all did it.
I hope you're happy.
And I,
so once Funky gets back, we can start our daytime. Everybody at the car, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And here's the thing: Nova's petty enough to not make a single wolf.
Honestly.
So if I go, if I go down, I'm going down. I'd rather go down to history like this.
You got to keep in mind, we're playing with Nova here. He's definitely slime.
Totally. I'm gonna introduce the werewolf card until the very end, to the last two people. Oh yeah.
I feel like you all keep calling me slime. I'm trying to figure out why. Like, I mean, my cleverness and slyness and sarcasm shouldn't be misconstrued as slime.
Should we call you Muck?
You can call me Grimer. I'll be Grimer. I'm only 5'5".
Bruh, Muck is the evolved form. He's about 5'6".
That's your brother. What you talking about?
Yeah, he's running amok of this game. A muck of this game is what's going on. Boom, boom.
All right, now, with that being said, everybody has cards, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. All right.
All right, I'm muted. See y'all. All
right. Yes. Oh, wait, what am I doing?
You about to put yourself to sleep.
You all can begin.
All right, just because Pablo. We got nothing.
Well, I think I have something.
You think?
If you have it, use penicillin.
We don't know anything because everything just got flustered.
Well, the werewolves are still the werewolves.
No. That's very bold of you to say that.
You basically you're getting
it's the
same card.
It's just the villagers that are affected, right?
Everyone's
affected.
But if you ain't got no changing card, you're telling on yourself.
Everybody.
Wait, read the card again, because I swear the card said
you are Damien. Even if the card holder dies, you cannot die. Damien cannot die. Instead, the remaining villagers that still live on must receive new identities. One of us must always be Damien.
The remaining, meaning everybody.
Everyone that's alive gets a new card.
Am I not dead then?
Oh, you're dead.
Since I can't die?
You're dead.
You're totally dead, buddy. I'm sorry.
All right, just wanted to ask.
He just wants to come back so bad.
You're a card holder.
When is
name Ghost?
When it says the remaining villagers, the werewolf is never
The werewolf is a villager during the day.
It's their male here, so they're a villager.
There you go, buddy. That's the card right there for you, Funky. All
right.
By the way, you have a minute and 30 to that.
Hey, I don't know.
Honestly, it's so weird. I don't know who's who. I'm going to just formally accuse Kumite. I don't know.
Kumite, formally accuse.
It's just skates. Yeah, that's true. I wish I could tell you guys something. I have no allegiance to anybody because I don't know who's on my team. I'm kidding. Not that you don't want to kill me, because clearly Tacos wants to kill me.
I don't want to kill you. I just want to know who you are.
You'll gain nothing from killing me. Pegasus, is this because of the looking to the right thing that I said earlier? You know what?
You're talking a lot, my guy.
I am. It's my defense. It's my defense.
Yeah, but you're not defending yourself. You're talking about everything
okay,
else.
All right. Okay, cool. Here's something to bear in mind. Funk Boy was under the impression that the nobody got changed out. If he looked at his card, he must have the same card he had before. I also feel as though I have the same card I had before. I know I have the same card I had before. I choose Peg, so I'm willing to believe that everybody else has the same card, and I'm pretty sure Pegasus was a wolf. She even punctuated her defense earlier with the look to the right that I said that was going to give her away.
Hey, yo.
She's voting for me now. Why? Okay, I'm just putting those.
You're not going to sway. You can sway Pegasus all you want, but you're not going to sway me, right, bro.
Well, how many votes for Kumite? I need 3 votes. Going once for Kumite.
Come on, yo.
Twice for Kumite.
Don't do it, see?
Kumite is safe.
I can't
don't
do
just
it.
Save me. Save yourself.
Play Q's tacos.
One. Oh, tacos, you've been 4 million Q's.
That's cool.
Why aren't you the werewolf?
Just like before, before the change even started, I had absolutely zero power. I was just a guy in That's this house. True. It is true. And just like now, I'm just a guy in my house. That's it.
Kumite made a really good point.
He was talking about everybody but himself. No, and the only reason you say point. It's a good point was because he's agreeing with you.
Card, I have the same card, and you have the same. I believe you have the same card.
And if I have the same card, that means I'm an absolutely nobody. That's who I am.
Alright, well, I need
just
both
because
the tacos.
Y'all have the same card.
I don't believe
doesn't
that.
Mean everyone else
you can believe what you want to believe.
Alright, tacos. We need both tacos. Go on once.
I see the wolves.
Nah, yeah, y'all are the wolves. Because why are y'all so, like, teaming up on, like, with
the other
two?
I'm backing up because I've
wow.
I'm backing up because I've put cases on both of y'all.
See, what, are you, like, a delay or something, bro? I said time was up, like, 3
oh,
seconds ago.
I didn't even hear it. I'm sorry. I'm
so I noticed. Can you hear me now? Good. All right. It is now nighttime. Excuse me. Let me see my werewolves. All right, werewolves. Who's down tonight, werewolves? Who we killing? That's right, buddy. Kill anybody but the Damien. Because he's still in the village, too. Got it. Thank you. Thank you, werewolves. Thank you. And good morning. Oh boy. You all can admit yourselves? Except you, because somebody got found by being Seek. Seek your dead. Get him out of here. Stick a fork in him.
Yo.
I feel like
Seek is Damien.
So I guess I would know Damien. Who you are.
I hope not.
I know who's Damien because the host accidentally slipped and I was trying to make that known before the vote. So.
What?
I'll explain later once the game's over.
I think I know what you're talking about, but I'm pretty sure it was wrong. I sent it to everybody, not just that one person.
Yeah, he sent it to me too, so he sent it to everybody.
But he mentioned someone when he did it.
Innocent villager. Mm-hmm. You have that too. Bro, I hate that card so much.
Zeke is dead.
Zeke, man, you should have voted.
So it's not just me.
So we have 1, 2, 3.
All Kumite, we lost.
3 minutes, y'all can begin.
All right, I formally accuse Kumite.
Kumite, you've been formally accused. March of the werewolf.
Yeah. I thought I was the only one innocent, but I just saw innocent blood was spilled by you guys last night. I'm innocent as well. Quite innocent. I wish I was Damien so that when you guys pull off your little kill me thing that you would suffer for it, but no, I can't do anything to you if you accuse me if I die, so I'm short.
Alright. We need votes for Kumite. I need 3 votes. Going once.
You didn't even want to hear any of that argument.
Twice.
Like a wolf.
And safe.
I think you're onto something, Kumite.
You don't got time. Here you go.
Formally accused Pegasus. Formally accused Pegasus. You were really gung ho about that.
Are we?
So were you just the last time? But I'll.
Yeah, but this was an actual defense. This was an actual defense.
Notice that was the one thing today that you've done with energy and zest. You're just like, ooh, without
question. Immediately.
Everything else were like, huh? Wait, what is that? Like.
The one thing you actually understood properly. You were like.
Yes, because I really think that he's the wolf. But okay, for my defense, I am not a werewolf. You don't want to kill me because I will mess up everything.
Interesting. I mean, it's like a Damien.
But, you know, Damien can also be a wolf. So.
You will mess up everything for sure.
Okay. Well. I guess she was formally accused, so is that your defense?
That was my defense.
Alright. Yeah, well, she said she'll mess up everything.
You know what? Even if she is Damien, that probably might give us a chance as a village.
You're right.
Yep. Pegasus is definitely dead, buddy.
Yo, I don't like any of y'all. Like, I really don't. Especially you, Conte. I think that Pablo was on my list before, but I really, it's you now. Like,
just, she changed targets.
I'm not a fan of you at all.
I'm just saying.
Just know that.
No, but know that. If the cards get, if you're Damien, then he might balance it out.
Nah. You was nutty from the rip today.
And you see what she is. She's
so Damien.
Yep.
Don't worry, he might pay me back. He probably might stack it against me.
Watch me give you Apple Wolf and you can just take out the last two people at night. Honestly, if somebody gets Apple Wolf, that's game and I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, one second. Let me go ahead and set our new identities.
Actually, no. I'm going to keep talking until I get muted. Come take. You're nutty for that, and I really hope that he's the wolf, and I really hope that all of y'all are salty. And
oh man, this is chalking.
I mean, look, at least you're a Damien.
Yeah,
I told y'all. I basically told y'all, and y'all just killed me for fun. Like, I don't understand why you did that.
How'd you tell us?
There was no. They said I will mess up everything.
But that's not really messing up anything.
And y'all was like,
that can mean different things. You could be the wolf and mess up everything.
Exactly.
No, that's true. You knew that that's not what I was saying.
And, hey, y'all, I gotta get out of here, but y'all have a good night.
All right, appreciate it, Eddie.
But yeah, the reason why, even if you mess up everything, unless Nova just has it out for the village to lose, he could said the game could still continue, and like he could redistribute, like if the werewolves outnumbered us, he could make it so that there's only one wolf and we have a chance, or nah.
All creatures don't have a twist in the game, you know.
Right. Exactly.
So that's why you killed me, because you were like, oh, it might be a twist in the game.
Either you were a wolf, or you gave us a chance to.
No.
All right, so it is now nighttime. Everybody got a car, right?
Yep.
Goodbye, Pegasus.
Bye.
Yeah.
Oh, nighttime.
Yeah. I should probably meet everybody. Yeah. One second. All right, I just need somebody to cover their video, and thank you. All right, let me see my necromancer. My necromancer. Oh, wait a minute. Darn it, I copied the wrong text over. One second. Yeah, so he's, oh wow, I can't read. Dang, this is how it feels to be Steve. All right, so everybody wake up for a second. Sorry. Host errors. So yeah, I did send somebody the wrong identity by accident. So one of you guys is actually the
Pegasus. Cover up. What are you doing?
You're dead.
We back.
I see this necromancer. This is why I have her back in the village right now.
Oh, this is the same game.
Oh, mind your business.
Same game, yeah. So now everybody see who they are now, right? All right, now we can go back to nighttime.
Bring back no name.
Slid that in real quick.
All right, so before I messed up before, let me see my necromancer. Necromancer, look up. Necromancer, did you not see your card got changed? You fool, I sent you a whole different text. Uh, my gosh, did you not see? I sent you a whole different text. All right, then fine. Don't wake up at all, Necromancer. That's cool. I don't care. Let me see my Necromancer. Necromancer. Oh my gosh. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Sending it again because someone doesn't read. You know, just do the whole game up. Just cover up. Just cover up. I don't care. I don't care. I can't read your lips. You don't want to read in general. Okay. All right. Got it. All right. No name. You were chosen to come back to life instead of Pegasus. So, Pegasus, you were still dead. You're going to remain dead, apparently.
Yo, you can't do that, first of all. Yo, y'all are nutty. Y'all are really nutty. Okay.
So, that being said, no name, are you there? No name, going once. Going twice. Alright, yeah, so no name just doesn't want to appear. I don't know. Okay, so since no name isn't going to appear, by default, Pegasus is now alive. Welcome back, Pegasus. Alright, so, oh my gosh, now you want to come back, no name. Sorry, Pegasus, you're still dead. Sucks to be you. This is a really long night time. You don't make it any longer. Just cover your face up. Thank you. Have a good day. Mr. No Name. So the Necromancer decided to bring you back to life. I need to mute you.
Oh, say less.
So let me see if I'm reading the card correctly.
I guess it's text me. I guess.
Actually, no. Just cover yourself up. You see the Necromancer again. Necromancer. You usually choose your number one or two. First identity, second identity. One or two. Just got you. Hey, cover back up. All right. And bring it back in. No name. Got it. So you got your card, right? Get it. Got it. Good. Cool. Oh my gosh, Pegasus. I'm sorry. Your salt is so percolating right now, bro. I mean, dope. My drink is well seasoned. Let me see my werewolves. My werewolves, finally. My werewolves. All right, werewolves. Somebody gotta die. Just do not kill Damien. Please. Do not kill Damien. Who's dying, please? Got it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, werewolves. Good morning. Oh, my God.
I just want to say before anything happens, whoever's the necromancer, how incompetent. It shouldn't take 6 minutes.
I don't know. So part of it was my fault because I definitely copied and pasted the wrong text. So I was like, yeah. I looked at like, wait a minute. I don't say Necromancer. This is Doppelganger.
Oh, God, Nova.
Man, that took so long.
I know, right? I had a Steve moment, bro. It's not supposed to be Steve, like a straight failure.
But you know what? We're all alive.
Almost all of us.
So I wasn't really paying attention. Can someone let me know what just happened? Is that possible? Can I get it?
So Damien died, which is Pegasus, and now okay. Damien gets to put everything up again. But one of the people that got brought back was a necromancer, who could bring people back to life. So gotcha. Instead of bringing Pegasus back to life, they brought back you.
So now you okay, gotta so get that's how I'm here. Okay.
So the necromancer chose your identity, basically.
Absolutely. Okay. That's weird because I was definitely talking basketball and stuff and had no idea. And then I see an invitation. Hey, come back. Why would I come back? Did I miss a game? Like, what's going on?
Okay. All right. I'm here. My bad.
That being said, though, so nobody died because the weather decided, you know what, I'm going to upgrade to Alpha. So we can now begin.
Bam. I'm going to formally accuse Kumite.
Wait.
Kumite, you can formally accuse. Watch the werewolf.
I haven't won you over at this point, Tacos. I don't know what else I can say to do so.
You're not.
All right, well, we need votes for Kumite. Go on, watch. I need 3 votes.
I'm a vote. I'm just backing. I'm a vote.
Kumite is dead.
Damien.
I hope not. I swear I hope not.
Kumite is true identity. Oh, man.
Yeah.
All right, so the game finally ends.
Yo, I didn't know what to say because I'm like, all right, we can't accuse no name because he just got brought back.
Yep.
Tacos. I had a feeling that okay, so yeah, since you made the comment, I'm not sure if you were just throwing the heat off of you.
No, I was upset. I was upset about that. That's obviously
so,
upsetting.
You were messing with Alan. So I'm like, dang, so Alan's a necromancer. I can't sit there and say, like, hey, sorry, guys. I was a necromancer. The moment I do that, I give myself up.
Yep.
So I'm like,
wait, how did you know I was a necromancer?
It just seems like something that you would do.
There was nothing I could say.
Plus, it's dark in your area, so it's hard to see your
lips. No. Wait. No, that was Nova's fault, first of all. He was, you know, like, he definitely didn't send me necromancer. I was doppelganger. And then...
Bro, I literally have text right here of me sending that to you 3 times. Really can't be this slow.
When you said necromancer, I literally did not see the text on my chat.
But then you said it 2 more times.
Yeah, right, I still didn't see it until you sent, you know, actually sent it. I was like, oh, okay, I'm necromancer.
So, ironically enough, like, I just got my cards, I just got back into the game, young. Why in the hell was I necromancer?
Yeah, exactly. You gave my chaos back. So in the base said you died, like, and you made right. Pegasus.
Yeah, so I'm like, all right, cool. Like, let me see what's going on. But the game ended. Because I definitely was going to bring back Pegasus and just be like, hey, let's just do a whole restart of this current game. Exactly. That's what I was thinking.
Dang, Wolf had no chance.
I could do nothing.
But the thing was, you didn't know what was what because everything switched up so much.
Right. Right, yeah, I had, like, I wasn't watching or anything. I'm into this basketball game, and I've been talking basketball stuff. I have no idea what's going on, and then I just pull out my phone. I'm like, oh, let me put my phone on the charger. No, I have an invite. Like, they need to see me. Let me come back. What's up? What?
Man,
so whoever brought me back, thank you.
Necromancer comment. Ooh,
that was funky.
Thank you, Funky.
I messed up, but then he just didn't want to read anything else I sent him, apparently. Or he never got it. I don't know.
No, I did not get it. And you peeped how I saved No Name and not Pegasus.
Yeah, I was like, who wants to be that petty? I literally gave you away.
I totally forgot
who Pegasus. Who that game?
Huh?
Oh, we cooked the wolves. So the villagers won.
Oh, the villagers won.
Okay. I was the last wolf. Right. I was the only wolf, right?
Because Tacos was Damien. Kumite was the werewolf, Funky was the necromancer, and I brought back No Name was the necromancer to bring back Pegasus too. Yeah. I was literally going to be petty about this entire time. Like, you know what, Pegasus, you know what, we're going to make you, I don't know, we're going to make you the ninja. Just mix it up.
He was on it, because there was, listen, there was nothing else. Pegasus, I promise you, I'm going to say this to you, like, face to face, or screen to screen. There was nothing else I was going to do but bring you back. Like, I'm here, come back. Just play with us. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was not going to do anything else, but it didn't go that way.
Yeah, literally, the game began, I'm like, you know, let me go Damien in the game one time. So I made one werewolf, one Damien, everybody else was just regular villagers.
Mm-hmm.
And just kept mixing it up until it got low enough.
Gotcha.
I haven't seen Innocent Villager since, like, my first 2 times playing Werewolf.
Yeah.
Man.
I thought that game just died.
That's the welcome mat. Like, that's the card that they give you. Like, hey, welcome to Werewolf. Like, just don't do nothing. OC. Just take this card.
Yeah.
Yo, and I looked at the end when I saw it, because like when I only saw the card when Bola gave me the deck, and I was like, yo, the drawing on it is so funny, because how he's just pointing at himself. He's like, wait, what's up, dude?
Yeah, so yeah, I guess Olivia was like, I was concerned. I was like, look, I don't know, this game's gonna be either like really, really crazy, get the weapon, he gotta die first, he has to die for me to make sure to mix it up, or Dave's gonna be like the last bidders are left, and it's gonna be a really boring game.
I had no idea that this was the same game. Like, I'm like, wait, what? Like, this what? No. They got.
Oh, wow. Okay.
But good game. Way to go, boss man, with the hosting.
I tried, bro. I tried. I mean, Bowles to the king, but I mean, I just want to see the throne. That's all.
The one thing I do like more about what you're doing is that you just shut everybody up and say good night.
Yeah.
It brings so much order, and I love it.
Just chop.
You're like, "Ayo, that's enough talking. 3 minutes, go to sleep."
Literally,
that's it. Keep like 301. I'm out.
I don't know if Aaron, you were there when we were playing on the 40-minute timer. So it was like we'd have some games that would span 3 40-minute sessions, right?
Yeah. I remember the first one was 4 hours because we skipped 3 for one game.
Mm-hmm. What happened?
Why 40-minute timer?
So if you have, you don't have like a premium Zoom or whatever, you only have a 45-minute timer when you open a Zoom meeting up. So what Bola has now is, you know, he has the premium one, so we can be in here as long as we want to. But before, we had to like literally log out and log back in every 47 minutes.
Gotcha. Okay.
So, yeah, at first, I think Lady Savage was the one that originally had the premium, but we haven't seen Lady Savage in who knows how long.
She's been in MIA for months.
Yeah, she just said something about friendship request like yesterday. So I know she's alive. That's good to know.
Yeah, like you've joined for a few months, no name, and she hasn't been on even since you've been on. So,
yeah, like I don't think.
Go ahead.
I would say I'm trying to think of who. I mean, since she went MIA, I mean, I think it's when Tall Guy showed up and started playing.
Oh wow!
Tall Guy's been playing for a month and almost 2 months now. So yeah,
that's a long time.
Yeah,
like once I got the invite, all I needed was the invite. I'm like, what? Yes. Like, say less. That's all I needed. And so once I got that, I'm like, yeah, I'm going to hop in. It just so happened that I rearranged my schedule, so I'm off Saturday and Sunday. So I'm here.
Right, but I got to jump off, guys. It was good playing with y'all.
Yeah, I'm about to get off as well.
So we'll see. This is going to be a thing. Based on my fiance's reaction, I'm going to say no. It'll be like an every once in a while thing. But yeah, it's definitely fun though. Or me and Bola doesn't mind me hosting a few games on Sundays. I don't mind doing that too.
Yeah.
I mean, honestly.
Yeah, it's cool.
Yes, if we can get more people on even then, that'd be even better.
All right, so appreciate it.
Yo, Brent.